This is part 3 of Infinite Ammo. Some guy hacked it, and yeah, keep watching.
Stay tuned for part 4.